Hello friends, let's discuss the following question. It says, find the value of x for which the points x minus 1, 2, 1 and 4, 5 are collinear. Let us now understand the criteria for 3 points to be collinear. 3 points, say A, B, C, are collinear if slope of AB is equal to slope of BC. So this knowledge will work as key idea. Let us now proceed on with the solution. The given 3 points are x minus 1, b 2, 1 and c 4, 5. Now, the points a, b and c are collinear if slope of AB is equal to slope of BC. Now, the slope of AB is given by y2 minus y1, that is 1 minus minus 1 upon x2 minus x1. That is 2 minus x. And slope of BC is given by 5 minus 1 upon 4 minus 2. And this implies 2 upon 2 minus x is equal to 4 upon 2. And this again implies 2 upon 2 minus x is equal to 2. And this implies 2 minus x is equal to 1. And this implies x is equal to 1. Hence the answer is x is equal to 1. So for x is equal to 1, the points A, B and C will be collinear. So this completes the question. Hope you enjoyed this session. Goodbye and take care.